Cutscene!
Yay. Looking good.
Oh, we're in the bathroom.
Yeah.
Oh man, oh man, du bist tot, du bist
you're dead.
Tot. Schenk wird dich abstechen, Schenk wird dir den Hals ausschlitzen, Schenk wird dir die Augen mit dem Strohhalm raussaugen, Schenk wird...
Mist. Schenk has something in his eye. And forehead.
Yeah.
He's a unicorn. Whoa. Can he maybe not stand right in me?
He can teleport.
That's not cool. Not a fan.
Especially because I'm putting my thing completely in the wrong direction now. Really not much space to move here. You hit me. Oh, there you go. Oh,
this is burning and
very
corroding away. Yes.
He's nearly down though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay.
Awesome.
We did that. Your problem, Boxy.
You wanted us to kill him.
You told us to kill him. Also, he tried to kill us.
Is Moxie trying to kill us now?
Maybe.
Wait, is it a shock one? Yeah, you can take it. For selling or something. If you wanna. We still have to fight Athena, probably.
We definitely have to find her. A lot of
yeah, I'm pretty sure we have to fight Athena next.
Yeah, probably.
Careful.
Yeah.
Welcome to the newest episode of Rick Rushes In.
Yeah, well, that's the only thing I'm scared of. That's all I can do. So it is what I do. Do.
That you do do.
What I do do.
Careful. That is not good.
That's a lot of fun. Yeah, come. Thank you. I mean, technically.
Jesus.
Who else wants some?
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Ja. Okay. Thank you. This is a terrible place to die.
Yeah. Also, I'm maybe. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh well.
I would have been there though.
I know. And I thank you for that.
I hate being in the middle of everything. I'm not skilled for this.
I'm sorry, I kind of made you be in the middle of everything.
Until we meet Athena.
You sold things earlier, didn't you?
I did.
Ah. I was confused for a second because... No. Because you said you'd... broken it again for this.
Yeah. I did sell things earlier, Ezra.
That explains a lot.
But I'm back to being not broken.
Yay!
What is that?
Where do we...
It's an elevator. I think.
Ah, I didn't take that for... Didn't look like anything to me.
Right next to you, next to you.
Yeah.
And the elevator's going down again? Okay, that's really rude.
Okay.
Can we like not? Okay. Quick death.
Well done for leveling up.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's use another shotgun. Because two are not enough.
Well, when I was playing Break.
I know.
Just saying.
I mean, not like you really use anything besides.
Yeah, but the one I picked up is terrible. I might just try this one instead. Well, oh, okay. There.
A big rat.
Oh, Athena's still gonna kill us. Yeah. I'm pretty sure about that. You're probably really right about that.
There's...
Hello.
Where did they come from?
Probably out of the cells.
What are you shooting at? Oh, over there.
Now he's hiding.
Down there. Jeez.
Him just to go down the steps.
Oh, that was a grenade and I took it, I'm sorry.
Shooting.
Oh, the guy downstairs.
I thought you had him because you casually opened some.
Yeah, because I thought it was just one guy, so whatever.
That's fine. So, back to this.
Ooh, that's nice. It's a loot box.
That's underwhelming.
That's a very disappointing loot box.
It looked so fancy.
I know.
And then...
What the hell above you? Well, I guess. Sort of. Go thing.
Yeah. Give me a second.
I give you all the seconds. Switch the right one.
That's rude.
Oh yeah, we found her.
Yes.
Oh snap.
Oh snap indeed. What you wearing?
Wie auch immer. Ich hab jetzt keine Zeit für langatmige Erklärungen. Ich brauch den Teleporter sofort. Gib mir den PTD.
Okay.
Are we doing that? I guess we're doing that.
I guess we're giving it to
him. Hey, Dina, don't kill us, please.
Have it.
Treffen uns bei Scooter. Sorry, der Saft von dem Ding reicht nur für einen.
She's not killing us.
No, she's just escaping.
Yeah.
And leaving us here.
Yeah. That's nice, I guess.
Sorry, dass ich so ein Partypupser bin. Aber ich muss eine Beerdigung planen und dir bei der Flucht helfen. Die Schergen meines verstorbenen Gatten werden gleich kommen.
Okay.
Nimm ein Monster von der alten Pier. Den Sprung überlebt ihr. Ach, und trinkt einen auf David. Ich meine, Mr. Shank.
You say that.
All the way back.
Yeah. I guess. That's fun.
Oh shit. Okay.
Alrighty then. Anything here? Yeah. A grenade. My favorite. How did you know? Alright. I was interrupted while opening these. Safe.
How do we get out of here?
Yeah, again? That's so there's another door over there.
Oh.
That might be helpful.
Careful.
Huh? You got any laundry?
So depressing.
Yet to find any laundry.
Okay, there's an elevator.
Oh,
no. Something shooting at us from somewhere.
I hate you so much, you have no idea. Don't run away. I hate you, but don't run away.
And they're pushing me to places. Get the right shotgun.
He's hitting real hard for someone so small.
Yeah. That was really right. Did I say 18?
Yep, it did say 18. That's why I look closer again.
This is ridiculous. I have 10. No, I have 11 at the moment.
Wow.
Oh, whatever.
We're not even going to notice that we use up ammo. I don't know why we do it, but...
Something is shooting at us, I think.
Yeah.
No, I take...
Behind the door.
No, I go back to the other one because that has... accuracy.
See. You don't make me want to open the door, actually. Just so you know. That's not really inviting. Eat my grenade. Chess.
Oh, Chess is one of the...
Sorry.
do that, please. Thank you.
My father.
I still wanted to be close to you when you regain health. When you come back to life.
Standing behind me and mine is okay. I'm gonna heal you and stand in front of you.